Ham was found dead on April 19, 2012 at his home in Carlton North, Melbourne, having suffered a fatal heart attack. It is believed that the recent lawsuit of Larrikin Music versus Men at Work was a contributing factor to his ill health. An obituary for Ham by Glenn A. Baker appeared in the Age newspaper on April 24, 2012. Ham's private funeral was held at the Fitzroy Town Hall, in Melbourne, on May 2, 2012. Ham is survived by his two children.